Here today to do a review on the JBL SRX 815P versus the Yorkville PS15P. The JBL is deeper by 4 inches, gives it a little more deeper bass response than the Yorkville. As you notice, the Yorkville is wider, then the JBL is slimmer. The Yorkville is plastic, the JBL is wood. Yorkville, my first review against the Yorkville versus the EV, if you see that on YouTube, the grill used to move. As you notice, this is the second version. This is the first version. As you hear, the grill is moving. The grill do not move on this one. They fixed that with the version 2. The JBL has a DSP in it. The Yorkville don't. As we turn around, you'll see. The Yorkville has a handle that go up and down. I like it. It's easier to move it to me to put it on the pole. I like that. The JBL handle, wrong way, sideways. Can work with it, but I like the Yorkville up and down. Easier to grab it, go up. My wrist don't flex. The handles on the JBL is plastic. I guess that's where they say some of the weight. In the middle is rubber. Easy and comfortable on the hand, on the grip. The Yorkville is steel. Or aluminum or something, but it's metal, it's not plastic. We're gonna turn around and go to the back. This is the back of both speakers. The JBL has one channel, channel 2. Both with volume controls or level controls. Could use 1/4 inch or XLR. You have out on each channel or mix out, so both channels combine. It has a network port, so you can either link directly to your laptop or a router box. The router box I use, could use iPad app. But you want to get full functions of the DSP, EQ, crossovers, all those settings. And you can preset it in here after you do it on a laptop. It's better to do it on a laptop, download the software. You get the full function with it. Also, I noticed right now it says 0. Right? You could go negative, positive. It could go over to 12. When I have it on 0 and have the Yorkville, I guess that's 0 on the Yorkville. The Yorkville by far is louder. So what I do, I'll show you in a test later with music, I put it on +6. To me, that's 0 because of half of 12. Now to the Yorkville. It don't have the DSP. It has a line. You can use 1/4 inch or RCA. Talk up to your phone or something. Mic input and one input. And a link out. You have your width sub that will cut off the bass frequency and let the sub have bass. Your club mode. Club mode allow you to put more bass into it. And you have your concert mode. Have a limiter and clip. That's it. With the Yorkville, you need a drive rack. Well, I use it with a drive rack. You can use it with an EQ, but you need something because it's just raw, just full. It gives you every frequency, basically. These already come kind of tuned already, but you could tune it even better with the DSP in it. But, oh, I have a drive rack, so I use both of them with the drive rack. And I only had this about a week. And today's Thanksgiving, so I didn't really get to take it out yet, but I have a couple of gigs that I'm going to take this out and test the JBL, and then I have a gig afterwards. I'm gonna need the Yorkville too, so I'm gonna test them and see Which one handles side by side better? So I think that's it for the back for now. I don't know if you can see how deep it is. Now for the sound test. The mixer, EQ is flat, volume is the same. This is on zero, this is in half. I'm using a Latin song first so you can hear the horns and tweeters. They play live instruments, so that's why I'm using a Latin song first. Each song has 30 seconds. Because it goes on plus 12. It should. I don't know if you heard the difference. To me, the JBL was lower. Same song. And we're going to see.
Hey, Angola, Now we're gonna use Yorkville.
Yes, Rasta. All them black people belong to Africa. So I swear I'll keep the giddy on the hat.
Test it with one last song. JBL. EQ'd this yet, so I don't know when I EQ them to put them to the test. I have played out 4 gigs with these already. The JBL I haven't played out with it yet. I don't know, since I have to put it on 6 to match this, how loud, because this I push past half. I can actually push this and push it past half because I only have the volume up quarter way up. It's a quarter under the half. Because it's Thanksgiving, I don't want to make too much noise. They preparing food upstairs. This, I haven't got to play it in a club yet, but I know it should handle it. I do know this have a lot of headroom. I don't know the headroom on this yet, and I didn't EQ it, like I said. Build quality is fine. The EV, I just don't have the EV here. To me, it didn't make no sense. The EV tops are cleaner, high up, but if you don't know how to EQ, you should use the EV. It's better. This, you have to EQ a little. Certain frequencies play better than this, than that. This has a little more mid-basses, more than this. This now depends on the song. If the frequency is very low, this goes a little deeper than that. But overall, this play a little more bassy, rounded. I haven't EQ'd it yet, but that's not EQ'd neither. I'm going to let y'all know after I play a few gigs with it, and then I have a gig to play both of them. And I have a Yorkville sub, or 2 Yorkville subs now. I actually bought another one. I can't come to a conclusion yet, but it's up to y'all. This, the tweeter sounds a little higher and cleaner, but this, the mid is a little, can throw at you. Typical JBL. I don't know if they're going to blow like a typical JBL horn, and I hope it don't. Because I had JBL before, and the horn always went on it. So far, no problems with the Yorkville, so I'll let y'all know. Prefer to test, but this, the only, I don't know, see nobody on YouTube with either one of them together, and I have this with the EV. The EV is cleaner,
but it's not louder, and you need a bass definitely with the EV. This, I think I can get away without playing with a bass box in small venues. That I definitely got away without playing with a bass box in small and large venues. I could have used it, but it did the job. When I put it in club mode, it gives it a little more bass punch. It's not as deep as this even in club mode. This goes a little deeper. It sounds deeper. That, the bass, when you put it in club mode, but you can, like I said, it has headroom. So I rate this because of the headroom. I don't know yet with this. But if I EQ this, I did hear this EQ'd at my friend's house. And this did sound clean, but the volume, I don't know. So that's it for today. I'll let y'all know. Thanks.